The Bernambra program was developed to sensitize in the Anambra and raise awareness on environmental cleanliness and general hygiene, as well as its attendant benefits. The Commissioner for Environment, Mr. Obi Nwankwo, led his staff, officers of Operation Clean and Healthy Anambra, Ocha Brigade, and Anambra Waste Management Authority, ASWAMA, among others, on the exercise, which kicked off from Oka, made brief stops at Afonofia, Nkwenugwu, Oyagu Market, Abagana, Eziowole, Abatete Roundabout, and Nobi. At Newe, the team visited Newe Roundabout by First Bank through Bank Road to Nwanyi Imo Park by motor and machine parts, building materials, Ekamobi, and Oyagbo, Newiji. Commissioner Nwankwo explained that the enforcement and prosecution of offenders will precede the sensitization campaign, as the campaign will be taken to homes, offices, schools, and markets in Anambra, urging in the Anambra to cultivate the right attitude towards the environment. He said that Anambra State Ministry of Environment can be contacted on 090-125-002-00 and 070-569-22207 for further details.
It's all of us, and we're all doing it together. His Excellency is very happy about that, what we are doing. And I want to encourage all of us to continue putting in our best, you know, for our state.
Senior Special Assistants to the Governor on Environment, Mr. Stanley Nkwoka and Mrs. Florence Oredum of ASWAMA, said that the ministry will sustain the sensitization exercise and enforcement until the aim of making Anambra the cleanest city in the country is achieved, and appreciated the governor, the commissioner, and other stakeholders who initiated the project.
First, enlighten them, tell them the need to, you know, keep their environment clean, distill their drains, and bag their waste. Then, in 2 weeks' time, by the time we come back, we have to apply relevant laws, both the ASWAMA and the Ocha Brigade law, to enforce cleanliness.
We move around to sensitize the people. We want to get it down to the grassroots. We've gone round Newe, traffic lights, Ibeto, Ekamangu, Amobi. We've gone round. And you can see the reaction from people, you know, is fantastic. So I want to thank again His Excellency for his wonderful support.
The Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Environment, Dr. Emmanuel Okafor, and the Director of Environmental Health and Pollution Control, Mrs. Edith Ike, emphasized that keeping the environment clean is a collaborative effort between the government and its people, as according to them, government cannot do it alone without the people's input, adding that the Anambra will soon start seeing environmental officers on the streets of Anambra who have been mandated to enforce the state environmental laws.
We keep passing on the message from one person to the other, so that everybody in Anambra State understands that cleanliness is a joint venture between the people and the government.
It is a collaborative effort, so we hope to get it right this time, because on getting to the grassroots, we will now go into implementation.
Some residents who spoke to the ABS commended the initiative, calling for its sustenance. Recall that the ministry began the roadshow and sensitization campaign in Oka on Friday last week. From Newe, Ejike Abana, ABS News.